do. I know what it can do. Here, look. Look at this. Is this what you want? Is this what you are willing to allow to happen in this city? There are upwards of 21 million people here. I know what Ebola can do, trust me. And what I know terrifies me. Nothing terrifies me more. I wake up sweating. And that is why I do what I do, because the only way to deal with this bastard is to deal with it, not make excuses. Excuses kill people. Now you tell those drivers, you tell everyone that we either beat this here and now or it will beat us. Okay? Now, if you'll excuse me, I have to go and confirm with a beautiful young lady that she has a disease that kills 8 out of every 10 people it infects. I'll do my job. Please, make sure your people do theirs. Thank you.